Hey, hello, my name is Joey Valdez. I'm here at the Rejuvenation Center, the grand opening, and I'm here with Jimena Nettles.
Yes, I'm glad to be here.
Jimena, tell me, you're an immigration attorney?
I am. Yes, I am.
And your title seems to include an immigration attorney for immigrants with special abilities. Can you explain that a little bit?
Well, in our immigration here in the States, there is a special visa category for people with extraordinary ability. For me, I handle a lot of Filipino celebrities like Ay de las Alas, Marcos Sison, Mon David, Jessa Zaragoza. These are people, these are performers who are of high caliber in the Philippines, and I handle their immigration matter.
Oh, I see. So in other words, you help performers immigrate to the United States?
Yes, some of them come to immigrate, some of them come to perform. So it could be a working visa or an immigrant visa.
Do you ever help athletes, maybe professors?
Yes, I do. I have some in my file. Yes, I do.
Tell us about today's event. What brings you out to the Rejuvenation Center? Do you actually use any of their products? Can you explain a little bit?
Can I keep my secret, please? I have been with Dr. Chung Son since 2007, 8, and they've been taking care of me, but please don't ask my age.
I would never do that.
Yes, they have been very, they're the only, what to say, on the skincare and in maintaining our looks, it is okay to accept our age, but if we can improve our looks, why not?
So it has worked for you?
Yeah, given the age that I am now, it is working for me.
Wow, well, you look great, by the way.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you have fun at today's event.
Yes, I invite everybody to try Dr. Chung Son. He's very competent, he's very efficient, and the staff, they're very courteous, knowledgeable, and, you know, you cannot ask for anything more.
Is there any particular procedure or product that you recommend, that you highly recommend?
The line of Apolinar products, they're very good, and I would recommend laser to maintain our youth. And of course, the new thing that they're doing right now, I suggest they come and consult, because every person, man, woman, regardless of age, they need to take care of themselves.
I agree with that 100%.
Thank you.
Thank you very, very much for your time. I also think that in order to maintain your age, you have to laugh all the time and just be happy. Am I right?
Right. That's the best solution. Just be happy. No stress.
No stress, because that's what causes wrinkles, right?
Yeah. And it's not worth it.
It's not worth it. This is Joey Valdez for Diversity News TV.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.